You are welcome to This Day in History channel. On this day in May 22, 1960, one of the largest earthquakes on record struck the southern coast of Chile, killing about 5,700 people and creating seismic sea waves that caused death and destruction in distant Pacific coastal areas, notably Japan and Hawaii. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to turn on the notification bell for updates. Kindly like, comment and share this video with your loved ones.